Shreveport police tell us they arrested this man, 26-year-old Sir Leonard Abrams, after he allegedly took off from officers. Police say Abrams refused to stop when officers tried to pull him over and were told the chase crisscrossed the city before Abrams crashed. He's facing charges that include felony hit and run, aggravated flight, and drug possession.